guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna do another reaction video on one of Easy Mill's songs or performances, and we are officially doing an
Easy Mill series.
Yes, kasi super daming nag-comment, ang haba ng lineup ng songs natin. So, uumpisahan na natin today. We're gonna start off with the IDK performance in the Wish USA bus. So, let's start!
Alright.
What's up, y'all? What's up, Wishes? We out here. Easy Mill on this thing. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Y'all like how it is? Y'all like how it looks? Yeah, we rolling. Let's get it.
He looks nervous.
Yeah.
Wish 107.5.
If the sea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line.
Wait. Is that from Stan? Eminem?
Yes. I'm not sure about
Stan. Eminem.
He's gone cold and wondering why.
With Dido.
Ah, yeah.
So there's an Eminem vibe here.
Okay, initial reaction. So this is like a white boy rap, and honestly, I don't understand a lot in the lyrics, cause maybe it's really first time to watch it, and it's fast. But I like that there's kind of a melody in between the rap, and he inserted, you know, famous songs, and then there's the R-E-S-P-E-C-T and the Dido song at the beginning.
No, the Eminem and Dido song. Yeah, that's yes. Stan.
So how about you?
It's like, absolutely. There's an Eminem vibe, in his song. So, it's the same thing. I really don't understand
Not a lot. And siguro it's a tad, the energy's a tad lower than the Panalo song, and that's what we knew him, by. Kaya medyo from this level of energy. And this one is a little, you know, medyo mellowed down. So medyo nakakapanibago. But let's see. Let's watch the entire video.
My privileged peers and frivolous years, things was horrible. Whenever I would think about it, I was shifting my gears with dripping of tears. A look at my heart, if the sword will be fine, if I would take around it. Balled around like the cardiac film, shift off of the clothing, like where was the party at? Wheels skip jaggedy edges and stabbed into caution rap. Hillsness felt the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Realness, yeah, me and Slashy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I'll be on my alien mode, really though. Philly mode, tap a white city show, sicky mode, Billy mode. Bagging up a silly flow, I'll be really feeling dirty as chips. Clean a round up, 10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a girl that I can screw while she working a ship. She up the clock, but she also down a slurp and a stick.
So it's kind of telling us a little bit about his challenges also. Parang that's a theme, no? In the three songs that we have heard of him. So the Panalo, the Going Millions, in this, there's always that, it always talks about the what he's gone through.
For me, it's kind of hard to react on this type of song, because we are not rappers, you know. We are not used to listen to this kind of song.
Mm-hmm.
So
Well, I understand personally for you since it's not your genre. But again, on our first video, if you can recall, if you have been watching our videos, I mentioned that I like hip hop and rap. Mm-hmm. So I appreciate this a lot. Yun lang talaga the energy that I knew him.
Yes.
At the first time I watched him is yun medyo iba lang ngayon. At saka siguro iba pag walang Tagalog, Tagalog galit, Tagalog gigil, Pinoy gigil. But this is still an. I wanna make a couple mil, get some money in the process. Without a freaking deal, I don't play with puppeteers. I will grab a gun and kill. Before I see a legacy, you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Giddy jiggy with the flow and spitting on the same. God. The ladies there to love it cause I know that they mind. And you scary little boy staying on my hate line. Good day, boss.
Yes.
He sounded sexy, super. He sounded sexy. I don't know. I hear R&B. Like, he can definitely do R&B. And may climax siya, no? So, he started a little mellow.
Slow, and then mellow, yeah.
He's building up. He's slowly building up the ano ba to?
Basta. It's like there's a climax.
Yeah, towards the end. Yung medyo may climax. Yes. And then he sang. And then he did R&B. Oh my God, my sir. Ano na, sir?
If he's a dancer, siguro meron siyang ano, meron siyang swag. There's a swag in his voice.
Yes.
No?
Kung I bet my life on it, he can dance.
I guess.
He can dance. Yeah. Kasi iba yung swag niya eh. Tapos when he sang, oh, ah, iba. Iba talaga. Oh my God. Kinilig ako.
Hold up. Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I'm mixing too. Oh, shucks. And I'm sorry to stop you. A guard of gold, a monolith, killing abominations that was lick babies.
Speedo.
And Camelon, and King of Trick Ladies.
Yeah, Reno.
Glad it's let me know that it's safe.
Loving it.
Spitting boy, you mistaken.
We know.
Ask a pig what kind of cake.
Need a shaking here. Articles on me. Nakapaginit na siya.
Claim you bang it, but when you get taken,
snitches.
Mess with me, born to grab you, hating.
Yeah, wish exclusive.
Yeah, man.
On Wish.
IDK
1075.
That is it for IDK.
Yes, so
final
IDK.
Thoughts.
What is it? I don't know.
It's IDK is I don't know.
I don't know. Okay.
Not much, no. Oh my God, I loved it. Ewan ko ba, sabi ko naman, I've always been open na gusto ko siya. And the more and more I watch him, the more and more I appreciate him. And you know the first song, Panalo, andyan yung gigil, andyan yung the lyrics is super good, super meaningful. The scale is outstanding. And then we watched Going Millions, which was mellow, a little painful song,
yes.
And his voice was surprisingly soothing and natural,
yeah.
And then this, and he did a little bit of R&B there. Oh my God, I like it. Oh my God, siguro babalikan ko as usual. I'll have to rewatch kasi I didn't really understand a lot in the rap parts, but all in all, it's still a really, really nice song. So medyo pina-suspense tayo doon, kumlimax siya doon, tas kumanta siya, nag-melody siya at towards the end, which
yes.
Is, I love so much.
Parang ano siya, parang kung mag-road trip ka, magda-drive ka, pwedeng, alam mo yun, pang sound trip mo while driving. So yun, yun na nga, sa sinabi ko, maganda siya for siguro nag-road trip ka, nakikinig ka if mahilig ka talaga sa rap. And yun na nga, maganda, the melody and yung skill niya pa rin sa pag-rap is nandun pa rin.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So, he's really good.
Yeah.
No questions talaga. He's really good. And the good thing about him is yung mga kanta niya, the lyrics, the music, the melody, and yung mga pinuproduce niyang song, talagang alam mo yung talaga alam mo yung may dating. Kumbaga sa stake pa eh high grade siya, nasa class A siya.
Mm-hmm.
Kung ganun.
And it's meaningful and yes. Among the three songs that we heard of him, iba-iba. Hindi yes. Yung iisa lang ang tunog, iisa lang ang datingan ng mga yes. Kinanta niya. So nakakakilig. Yun ang aking verdict sa IDK. It's a nakakakilig song. It's not, wala masyadong grudge like the Panalo one, but
relax lang. Yeah. Chill.
Pero meron song. Din. Meron din mga gigil at some parts. But not as much as the Panalo. But it's a nakakakilig song. Yeah. That's my final thoughts on IDK. So, before we end this video, we're gonna do a shout-out. Kasi super dami nyo nag-comment doon sa Going Millions. And, grabe, after 24 hours of us posting the video, it hit 1,400 already views. So, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay. So, you wanna do the shout-out?
Yes, so, shout-out to Cecilia Dupusin. So, thank you sa...
Super daming information na natututunan namin sa'yo.
As in, we have Maya in UK.
Yeah, so you talk to her because her mom's also a nurse, like yes. Yours.
And we have Vernie Lapian. We have Marie Abner Galang, KB24, and Rain Drops.
Pila ang...
Anglesser.
TJM Kulit.
Kulit, yes.
Abner Galang. So, I'm gonna read off my phone because her notes is... Hindi ko maintindihan.
Sorry.
Abner Galang, KB24. User 5362. Bobby Tamayo. Odilon Conde. Sheila. We already mentioned her. Joel De La Cruz. Tanga Tanga Channel.
Yeah, I like your channel. We have Jake Arandang.
Hello, Jake. Thank you. Hipster Dogo, Von Cruz, Ami Amantillo. Hello, Tita. Raindrops, Dolly Tamingo, and Marie.
Yes. So we have recommendations as well. So for Far Away from Home, from Raindrops, what else? Colleen. So we'll try.
Yeah,
we'll try.
We have a lot actually of recommendations, and we're going to try to film at least 2 to 4 today. So watch out for our next video. On our next lineup, we're gonna do a reaction on 24 na bala, Bara 24 bullets.
Bars. So now this is a Filipino, a Tagalog song.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure yet, ha. If yung title lang translate into Tagalog. We'll see. Surprise okay. Us, Easy Mill. But that yes. Is officially...
As always.
Yes. That concludes our episode 4 of our
Easy Mill series.
Yes. So, hope you guys continue to watch our videos and continue to comment, suggest, recommend, school us on Easy Meal stuff because we don't really know a lot about him. Again, thank you guys for watching and we'll see you on our next video.
Alright, so hope you like this video. Just click like and subscribe.
Yes. Like, share, subscribe, and of course the notification bell. Don't forget about that so that you would be reminded or notified when we have more of reaction videos of Easy Meal. That's it, guys. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you. Bye.